I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. I know it because the emitter's Rayleigh effect is disproportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar cycle is more symmetrical than that of an actual star. But for all that, I'll never actually know if it looks real. If it feels real. Before this is all over, promise me you'll figure out which one of us is the machine.
So what's your plan?
Infinity's tracked the Didact's vessel to a docking structure southeast of here. We'll jump ship as Infinity exits the roof.
You know, I was sent down here with orders to prevent you from leaving. In case you'd already gone, I took the precaution of ordering a Pelican, outfitted for full combat pursuit. I hope to God you're wrong about that Forerunner. Or whatever he is, Chief. But in the event you're not, Chief, good luck. Both of you.
Come on, Chief. Take a girl for a ride.
The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first.
Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on Requiem.
Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that Pelican.
Attention, all hands. Final call. Secure all codes and prepare for immediate departure. Final call.
Initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Forward autocannon, check. Lateral rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right. Keying engine. It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay.
Contact. Didact, dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses. redirecting traffic to the Didact satellite through a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. Of course, if Infinity wasn't on its way back to Earth, locating and disabling it would be trivial.
We can handle it.
That's hardly the point, is it? I found the carrier wave generator. It's on the opposite end of this chamber. We can use this gondola to cross to the other side. Find the activation switch. To take a page out of our old playbook, I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator.
Stopping.
They've overridden the gondola controls.
Light up the override on the HUD. Cortana, the override.
Here. Taking fire, starboard side. Has been released, but back up. Another squad moving to override the transport controls. Power this crate back up. We're just about to the carrier wave generator. That's the carrier wave generator. Enter the carrier field to trigger the suit's EMP. Give it a second.
The others scatter like embers over sand. And yet the librarian's champion is unmoved.
Well done. All communications from this tower cease.
Where's this coming from?
Where's what coming from?
The Didact's voice.
I'm not picking up anything, Chief.
He's there. Keep trying.
The Didact could become exponentially more difficult. Passing through this tower than just what's servicing the Didact satellite. These systems use data attenuators to regulate the flow of communications. Destroying those would drown out the tower's transmission. The tower's instructions to the Didact shield would be drowned in noise. Housed in a Faraday enclosure. Let's see if we can find its controls around here somewhere. Okay, the structure actually contains three central attenuators. We'll have to sever all three connections. Overloading. I don't think we'll be having any more trouble from those shields. Running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didact ship from leaving.
Choice. And your day to choose has come.
He's altering the tower!
Shut up.
Flood cover more of our galaxy with each passing day. They feast on the essence of life itself. The only way to stop their advance is to remove that life upon which they feast.
My life workers have made plans for the receding of humanity and of all life after the halos are fired.
So you agree the halos are our only solution?
I do.
And your husband?
My husband has a different opinion of what steps to take against the Flood.
Did it work? Run the simulation. The procedure is a failure. I'm still susceptible to Flood infection.
That leaves only the Composer.
It will not work on my new form.
Then you will lead us, as always.
You would submit to such sacrifice.
Didact, if the Composer is our final hope to defeat the Flood, no Promethean would resist.
I have led you, my Promethean. For thousands of years, and I shall continue to lead you. Rise! Rise! And protect the Forerunners! Rise! And protect the galaxy!
Tower. We need to be there yesterday.
Thank you.
Let me at the spire controls. Tapping into the spire central net. They're mine. Now to imprison them!
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! Like Dr. Halsey imprisoned me!
Chief?
His ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didact ship.
Wait. Across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didact ship. We're only going to have one shot at this.
Cortana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on!
No time.